Welcome to the Locker Room on SS, guys. Yes, we're here. I'm booked with Friday Night Lights Edition. And we at Garfield Stadium at the Stephenson Jaguars. I'm taking on the Arabian Mountain Rams. It's going to be a great matchup today, you guys. Stay tuned for your favorite interviews and favorite players and the highlights of today's games. We're going to be right there with you. We're keeping the street. I took a loss, but you still gonna get beat. It's still hurt. How much it costs? It never been cheap. Turn your click up, dog. Turn your click up, dog. Turn around. Turn these streets can't cross. All these streets need bosses. Turn your click up, dog. Turn your click up, dog. Turn around. Turn these streets can't cross. All these streets need bosses. My dog getting on these pockets. I'm picking them up. We came from the bottom together. We get it. We spit it out.
Just to be more aggressive in the run game. I wasn't happy with it in the first half, so we got to get that fixed. That should be our strength for right now.
You had Derek Ingram come in for a late second half run. What was your strategy against that?
He's a great back, man, so he's able to find a hole and get through there and outrun everybody.
All right, thank you. I'm thinking I could have been a hard half. How did you feel like you ever came this half?
It's them kids. They got nothing to do with me. It's them kids. Them seniors. Them kids in that green, they won this football game. That had nothing to do with me. I'm so proud of them boys. I'm so proud of them boys.
Man, it's for Dennis and it's for me, man. It's for my brothers that can't play no more.
I asked my seniors to make a play. He came through for me. That's all them. That's nothing to do with me. I'm so proud of my boys. I'm so proud of my boys. I'm so fuck it. Turn me up.
She want the team. Play out the game. How do you feel?
Man, I'm feeling great, man. Hey, everybody doubted us. Man, we get this back from our own peers. All our teachers, man. Nobody thought we could win this game. Man, I got some brothers that can't even play this no more. We did it to the 3-3 team, man. We did it for them.
Locker Room on Access, guys, post that report. As you can see, Arabian Mountain defeated Stephenson Jaguars 27-22. Our player of the game was number one outstanding athlete, Daniel Indikwe. Stay tuned for the Locker Room on Access for your highlights. Back to you guys.